A former fishing settlement back in the early 70s, Bintulu has since transformed itself into a bustling industrial town. Aptly named as an energy town, Bintulu, located in Sarawak East Malaysia, is now the world's largest liquefied natural gas production plant. This town is the fourth largest town in Sarawak. The development in Bintulu can be seen everywhere, and significant changes in its town's landscape in the past few years are obvious. Even the nearby fishing village Kampung Jepak is enjoying the technological advancements that accompany Bintulu's development. Kampung Jepak is about 23 kilometers from Bintulu town. It is separated from the town by Kemena River. Predominantly Melanaus and Malays, the villagers are contented with the progress as they feel their standard is on par with the town folks.
Lebih daripada puas hati sekarang, banyak pembangunan dan apa-apa kemudahan semua dah cukup daripada segi kawasan kampung dan di luar bandar. Sekarang ni di kampung kita dah ada disediakan kemudahan wifi. Kemudahan tu amat berguna lah di zaman seperti zaman IT sekarang.
Headman Draman Kawi was born in 1944. Having spent his entire life in the village, Draman says he has seen Kampung Jepak being transformed into a modern village.
Bintulu sekarang dengan Bintulu dulu lah perbezaannya banyak. Semenjak dalam perintah Perisian Nasional ini lah, Bintulu akan membangun keseluruhan dan termasuk Kampung Jepak ini. Kampung Jepak ini membangun dengan pesatnya, kemudahan asasnya tetap ada. Seperti di Bandar Bintulu, semua projek kita di Bintulu ini banyak yang projek yang besar-besar lah. Batuan rumah rakyat Tamaskin, PPRT, IKC, apa semuanya banyak didapat di Kampung Jepak termasuk Bintulu asli. Universitinya ada, IKM, entiknya ada, sekolah menengahnya ada di Bintulu, di Kampung Jepak inilah. Keseluruhannya memang kita puas hatilah. Kalau segi pekerjaan, saya tidak nafikan. Pada zaman saya dahulu, orang yang mencari kerja. Tapi sekarang, insyaAllah, kerja yang mencari orang. Itu yang keistimewaannya kerjaan Malaysia ini.
Bintulu has been a stronghold of Barisan Nasional. During the 12th general election in 2008, PN incumbent Datuk Sri Tiong Keng Seng had defeated DAP's Lim Soon Kane. Tiong has held the Bintulu parliamentary seat for the third time in a row. He first won the seat back in 1999, then in 2004. In 2008, he promised the Bintulu people that he would give them a better future. For another villager, Sharikip Bravi says, the only thing that lacks in their village is a bridge to connect them to town.
Kita nak buat jabatan di dekat itu hospital sana. Senang orang dari jauh pergi bandar pun senang, tak jauh.
Faisal and Draman share similar sentiments. According to them, Kampung Jepak definitely has potential as a tourism destination if they have proper connectivity. Faisal, Draman and Shari hopes that Tiong will fulfill this wish in the coming general election.